Meanwhile, the roof collapsed overnight at the Post Road Pepsi Distribution Center. No injuries were reported here, and we're still waiting to hear back from them about if this was weather-related.